Things you can make in a blender, part 6, Bulletproof Coffee. If you love the kick of coffee but you don't love the crash, then you might enjoy this Bulletproof Coffee recipe. Just add the ingredients mentioned here, blend it all together until creamy, and the fats will help sustain the caffeine release so it's slower instead of a quick. Enjoy, let us know how you go.